Hi, my name is Guillaume Brazo, and I'm going to present our paper named The Center of Attention, Center Key Point Attention for Multi-Person Pose Estimation. This is joint work with Nikita Kister and my advisor, Laura Leal Taché, at the Technical University of Munich. Given an input image, multi-person pose estimation aims to localize the anatomical 2D key points of all humans being present. Despite being a fundamental task with a long research history, this problem remains challenging, particularly when severe occlusions are present. Top-down approaches are commonly used to tackle this task. They first detect persons in the image, then apply a CNN over each region of interest to estimate each individual pose. This approach works well in simple scenarios, but fails whenever persons are under severe occlusions. Bottom-up approaches offer an alternative that is more robust to occlusions. They start by detecting identity-agnostic key points, and then use pairwise similarities among key points to group them into separate poses with optimization-based procedures. Despite having better performance under occlusions, they are often slow and cannot be trained end-to-end. Lastly, one-shot approaches are a more efficient alternative. They simultaneously predict person centers as well as offsets from center to joint locations and combine both to directly form poses. They are faster than other approaches and can be trained end-to-end, but they are also less accurate. In this work, we aim to circumvent the limitations of previous approaches with a novel end-to-end grouping framework. Given a set of key points and center predictions, we use attention to directly let centers search for their corresponding key points in order to directly form poses. Our proposed module is fast, accurate, and end-to-end trainable. Moreover, it performs particularly well under occlusions in crowded scenarios. Let us now have an overview of our pipeline. Given an input image, we start by applying higher HRNet backbone to detect both key points as well as person center heatmaps. For every detected key point and center, we then obtain its features from our CNN backbone and combine them with 2D positional encodings to obtain an initial embedding. We then feed all center key point embeddings to a transformer in order to enrich them with contextual information. Lastly, we apply cross-attention in between center and key point embeddings in order to let our network decide which key points correspond to each center. Let's have a more detailed look at our encoding and grouping procedures. Given the key point and center locations predicted by higher HRNet, we consider each key point and extract its features from its corresponding location at our CNN's feature maps. We then feed the result to an MLP and then add fixed 2D Fourier positional encodings to encode its location. We repeat this process for every detected key point and center. Once we have embeddings for all of them, we feed them to a lightweight transformer encoder which performs attention in between them and allows enriching embeddings with long-range contextual information. With these embeddings, we now aim to perform grouping. We do so by using a single cross-attention layer between all centers and all key points. Each attention coefficient we predict will indicate the likelihood that a key point belongs to a given center. To supervise this assignment, we directly use the predicted attention coefficients to perform a weighted sum of the known key point locations. In order to predict accurate locations, attention scores need to heavily focus on a single good matching candidate per center. We can directly supervise this prediction by comparing it to the known ground truth location of each person's key point with an L1 loss. We apply the same loss for every person in the image. We apply this procedure as a parallel head for every type of joint, so that our method predicts a single good candidate for ankles, hips, knees, etc. At the inference, our method is really fast and simply assigns to every center its key point with the highest attention score for every type, instead of computing the weighted sum. In addition, our method also computes visibility scores to account for the non-visible joints and an updated centerness score for every center. We evaluate our approach on the challenging crowd pose dataset, which is focused on crowded scenarios often containing severe occlusions. Our approach significantly outperforms all previous methods by a significant margin while being over 2 times faster than state of the art. We also evaluate our method on COCO key points, which is the largest dataset available but contains very few occlusions. Still, our method obtains a consistent 1 average precision point improvement over higher HRNet, the bottom-up state-of-the-art. Overall, we have presented a novel attention-based approach for key point grouping. We have shown that it is more efficient than bottom-up alternatives, while being end-to-end trainable and robust under occlusion. Thank you for your attention. Please check out our paper and code for details, and come chat to us if you have any questions.